The students were decorated with new peeps on their shoulders as they received their awards, and those who received commercial pilot licenses got pilot bags. Captain Dodd Katendeigwa, the head of operations at Vine Air Flight Academy, said it was not right for a student who enrolls for a training to take 3 months before getting their training licenses that allows them to train, which increases costs of upkeep while simply waiting on the license.
And I think we shall have to take it up with the Grand Assembly Aviation Authority that they don't really frustrate these students and the academy.
The Minister of State for Cooperatives, Frederick Ngobi Gume, said administrative issues like delay in licensing will be addressed to Civil Aviation Authority for solutions, adding that the government is going to tarmac the Amber Court to Kamuli Road, which will benefit Jinja Airfield.
The President, in his wisdom, has already taken up this responsibility and written. I've already been sharing with the Permanent Secretary of the Minister of Work. This road has already been given out to a sole contractor who is going to tarmac this road up to Kamuli. And also some more kilometers, about 10 of them, will also proceed to the town center.
In her speech read by Begaya Waiswa, the Permanent Secretary of the Ministry of Works and Transport, Uganda's Prime Minister Robinah Nabbanja commended Vine Air Flight Academy for designing a master plan for the Jinja airfield that will cost $35,000. She noted that through this, Vine Air will enable Uganda to become a regional and internal pilot training hub flight destination.
It becomes more and more of a global village, and the speed of communication keeps increasing by the day. The need for increased human and cargo movement becomes as critical for trade as for information, and aviation remains the only and most relevant and practical means of human movement globally.
Parents who attended the graduation also appreciated Vine Air Flight Academy for the training and supporting the students.
I'm glad that my son, I know he doesn't know this, in a way he has fulfilled my dream for me. So when he flies, I fly.
Report by Donald Kiria for the news.